While we're not arguing the science of climate change, what we're saying is the price tag being put on this is so destructive as to be just reckless and irresponsible. The science is not finished. The debate is not over, as the left who support this legislation would tell you. It is quite far from over. There is some very doubtful science as to whether or not man-made global warming is causing any significant climate change, or whether or not that climate change is really bad or not.
I want to talk about cap and trade, or as I call it, cap and tax, and I think probably most of you do as well. But first, I want to talk about global warming for a minute. Here's the last 30 years. You'll see for the last 10 years, we haven't had any warming. I think that shows that the models are phony.
I think global warming is a complete hoax. It's been actually getting cooler for the past 10 years.
I think it's a farce.
It's just another way of government controlling our lives. And I'm dead set against that. And certainly, human beings are not bad for the planet.
I believe it's a hoax. I believe that it's the liberals want more control.
I think Mother Nature is the one who affects the environment. I don't believe we can. I think cap and trade is nothing but a power play